Just in the nick of fucking time, huh? Daddy always protects his little fucking ruby baby girl. Don't ever fucking forget it. Cause I'm in heaven and you're all still in hell. And if I don't save you, I won't be as well.
I don't love it. I don't love having brown eyes. I think other people look great. I think they look great with brown eyes. You know, not me. It's like I'm missing. My soul is missing. My humor, let's see. Yeah, not as funny.
When I was a kid, I stood between a gun and three babies. And it was the hardest thing I ever had to do in my life. But as a child, my faith in God was so strong that I had the bravery to stand between a gun and three babies. And I had to forget about one little boy, because three women over one little boy. And it was so fucking hard. And so I've been blessed. And I still have total faith, even though everybody's making fun of me right now. But it's still fucking scary as shit. Because video games are scary sometimes. So many people texted me while he was here, pretty much immediately, get that man out of your house. And I kept saying, of course, this shifty fella who came in, he literally was a confused lost sheep, literally, and was a bot, like had no genuine responses at all. I opened my eyes and recognized, but at this point I know my God enough to say, God, mama, take over. And then she used all these little angels. I literally haven't heard from one of these guys. Literally, I'm shaking because it's that divine. I haven't talked to that person in years. Actually, a lot of them. I hadn't talked to them in years. And they randomly hit me up and called me and they were like, hey, get that dude out of your house. So you know that's when mama, the creator of living things, took over, oh my God, took over and protected her baby. Because you can't fuck with mommy and daddy's little girl. I look down at 222. Mom and dad, I love you so much. I am scared. Please have mercy on me, baby. Have mercy. This is fucking real. Wow. When I was a kid, I had a knife held to my throat. And I prayed to God, and he saved me. When I was an adult, to all my bad bitches and my good witches, I really need support right now. Because I did the right research. I performed the right rituals with a clear heart and mind and body. And I saved our babies. Like, do you guys understand? Can anyone understand the simulation theory? You guys literally just watched a video game. You don't believe the Jesus theory? Okay, fine. What do you want then? My sisters, help me. They say the hardest part about going crazy is not knowing if you're crazy and like these series. Maybe we're all ghosts. Like, yeah, it's all just words. It's all just words. And everybody speaks different languages at different ages. And we never took the time to just stop and read and understand each other and our history, because we're forced to do it in a broken school system that God has literally given me the answers to fix. The housing crisis, the economy, the ocean. He gave me the answers. Every time.